Hey guys, Miss Muffin here. Today we're gonna open this Play-Doh tea party set with Sofia the First. Here we have a yellow Play-Doh, a pink sparkly Play-Doh, and a purple sparkly Play-Doh. And here's Sophia. She is all ready to serve tea for her tea party.
Hello, thank you for joining me.
And here's a teacup. Here's another teacup. Here is her tea tray, which she'll be using to serve delicious snacks. Here is a dish that will also be used to serve delicious snacks. And here is the teapot. So first, let's get Sophia decorated. Wow, there's animals for the back. Look, there's a rabbit and a bird, a squirrel, and another bird. Let's use this yellow to make some flowers. Here's one of the flowers. Goes right there. Now let's use this pink to make a bow. Doesn't she look great? I'm almost ready to have a tea party. Now, let's do some of these animals on the back. Let's do the rabbit in purple. He looks great. Let's do the bird in yellow. Oops.
Oh no, I fell off.
Put the rabbit right back on.
Thanks.
Squirrel in pink. Now, let's put our tray on. Let's make some snacks. Cake. Some pie. Some blueberry pie. And now, Sophia's all ready for a tea party. So she'll pour some tea. Gloop, 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 gloop. Would you like some tea? Tea for Sophia. Delicious. Goodbye for now.